After spending so much effort to get a Valken hat, it's going to adjust 2 levels higher now, or it might, at least.
Well, now, see, that's the thing. What, are they going to up the levels of the dungeons?
They might.
In the gear drop? Because, I mean, right now, the only reason you get VR-14 Valken Scory is because of the level of the dungeon, not because...
Yes.
Yeah.
You can get it at your level, though. It's, yeah. The chest is scaled to your level.
The dungeon is scaled to your level.
You can't scale that dungeon down, though.
No. I'm just saying, like, the chest at the end, you can get... whatever level character you have is what the gear stuff in there will be. I ran it with a V9, and they got the helmet, and I was like...
Right. Okay,
sorry for your loss.
No, I was just pissed. I was like, because it took me like 50 to 60 times running through there to finally get one helmet out of there. So
yeah,
the dude got it like on a second time on a V9. I was like, come on.
Yeah, I ran it like 25 times.
I think they're gonna go over all of the atomization changes in the next one in 2 weeks.
Oh jeez. Yeah. In the meantime, all right,
I'm back on.
Yeah, let me log back in. So.
Don't turn your gold keys in. Keep getting them. Don't turn them in.
I think I've got about 40 right now in my backpack.
Nice. You're set up. You're good.
Did one pledge today. First time in a month.
Yeah, right before the Perfect Row got added, I had like 5 stacks of 200 of uncut fish in my bank. So as that hit, I just sat there and sliced fish, and I ended up with 16 row.
Did you sell those?
Hey, Aaron, no, I have the recipe. I can make them.
Oh,
so.
Cool. Me too.
Yeah.
What are the potions going for? Like 5k now?
A little
like
bit
that?
Under 5 in guild stores. 4 on the street.
4? Man.
Yeah, there was somebody in ETU that was just saying 4. Hang on, Anzi. My inventory is just right now. Bart, can I send you some junk, please?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, Big Ganon's pissed. He was in Dragonstar. him log out, too.
I don't actually sell the potions, but if people give me the mats to make them, I'll make them. I keep one and give them 3. That's usually what I do.
Yeah, I do that deal as well. People usually don't ask me about it, but if people come to me with the full mats, I'll just charge them a crafting fee and give them all of them. But I don't advertise that part usually,
because
it's too complicated for a lot of people to worry about, you know. People just want their ambrosia, and they'll give, you know, they'll let you keep one.
Hey, do you need them to give you the bear bed juice and the frost merium too?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think I just went through the wrong door. Did I start it already?
Alright.
Yeah, somebody did just go through the wrong door.
I'll let you know when I'm back in the game.
Oh, somebody just started AA. So.
Alright, we'll have to be back.
You have to regroup anyway.
Yeah. I didn't see anything.
It's showing somebody on the other side of the door.
Yeah, that's me.
What did I say, 16 each?
Just do like, just 40 is good. That's fine.
What's that come out to? I'll give you 45 for them.
Alright. Yeah, there were 30.
Thank you. If you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go dye these black.
Yeah, I know. That's I have a set on my other tune, and black is the only thing.
Alright, I'm back outside.
I'll make Rex princess again. Well, somebody else has the princess crown right now, because I had to log out.
If there are any habitual AP sellers, a good thing to get is Vet 6 Rings of Cyrodiil's Light. Those are going for above the ratio right now for some odd reason, so they're still great rings. They're just, you know,
yeah, they're not that much. I have a set of my other DK I was just running with. They're only like 25 spell damage less, like a little bit of magic. Mm-hmm. I mean, it's not that big of a deal. Yeah, they're only they're the same price. They're 30k AP for them.
33.6
30 something. Yeah,
that's, I've got the VR-14s. They're nice.
Hey, is the group remade already or not yet?
Well, it was, and somebody went in and started the dungeon, so we're going to have to regroup.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm waiting outside at the moment.
Well, I see.
Let's see. Hey, so, we are missing two people.
Yeah, I'm right. I didn't get in the group. I'm right here, buddy.
Okay.
How did Joel's first AA run go?
I got you.
Pretty well.
Rex, can you break group again and re-invite us?
Yeah, as soon as I'm outside of this, let's go.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, we're missing Melodir.
Yeah. And our... Oh, we have our tank now. It's Melodir and...
Right, yeah, right here. We're both right here.
Oh, okay. Awesome. Don't go away.
I'm stuck on a loading screen.
So is our princess. Oh, there we go.
Hey, Paul, do you also use dual wield for your single target?
Yes.
Yeah, that will be an issue when it comes to single target. Dual wield is just not good for single target. Not for PvE. Yes for PvP, no for PvP. I've done a lot of testing side by side with two-handed and dual wield, and even though dual wield gives you an extra base 100 damage, no matter what you do, the DPS will not match up to a 2-hit.
Antichiles, is that who I'm missing?
Yeah.
Okay. And I re-invited Dragon.
Okay.
Let me try sending it again.
I'm not seeing that he made it over here to this TS. Oh, yeah, there he is, crony.
So, yeah, I just love how this looks. It's great. I don't have the belt or the helm yet, unfortunately.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're saying. The armor looks awesome.
Dragon, are you in a load screen?
What's the shoulders?
Yeah, you know. Same motif, it's Ebon Armory.
Oh, okay.
Crony, you there?
Oh, okay. Evan. Oh,
I don't know if he went AFK or not.
Okay.
I've had a lot of that.
Cronies are tank?
Yeah.
Okay.
In TS, he's Crony.
Gotcha.
But his at name is Endless Crony.
And you're Mystery in TS.
Yes.
Yeah, Rex.
I do.
I got them as well.
I'm jumping up and down. Where's Rex? There you are.
Oh, you're the kitty cat.
Alright. I'm outside. Is there a...
Yeah, I've got HP magic food. Do you need one?
We hooked him up.
Okay.
Alright, so the group... That still bothers me. My tank's not in group yet.
Pony, are you there?
Yeah, I'm right here.
Oh,
hold on.
Okay. Right. Did you get the invite?
I'm in a group now. I'm trying to get out of it. I don't know.
Oh.
How
Crony zone somewhere, and then you might have to reload UI.
Yeah, the server crashed, and I think it caused a lot of issues.
What the hell? All I did was walk away for a minute.
It was a mess. Yeah, someone went in. We were all grouped to go into AA, and somebody went in the wrong door and started it, so we had to regroup.
All Since the DPS are here, why don't we sort ourselves onto tables again?
Okay.
So, Rex, you're with me. Except, you're a Magicka DK, I'm Llama, right?
Yeah.
Is the Order, is that the other, the guild and the other faction?
Yeah, the Order of Mundus.
Oh. You guys got it. Just gotta keep going. And I need one more DPS.
Okay.
Alright, one DPS has to jump down now that's not Rex. Okay. Alright, we need, looks like two more DPS on the left table. One more DPS.
You have a healer up here, I think, right?
What, Rex?
It won't let me leave this group.
Okay, did you zone to, like, Grotwood or something, like, somewhere else?
I did use a way shrine and go somewhere else, yeah.
Okay. And you reloaded UI? Okay, DPS, remember what tables you're on?
Yep.
And everybody else...
I believe I'm on the right table.
Everybody else who wasn't on a table is in the middle. We just set up the tables again because we had some new people. I don't actually care what DPS go where as long as we are efficient on getting on the pads. That's why we do this. And so I have a DK that can chain in those second round of ads. Did it work, Crunny?
Yep. Hold on a sec.
Awesome.
Do the invite.
Okay, I'll send it again.
Good job. You.
The person who had Rapid before, are they still here? Alright, I need somebody to run Rapid.
I can run it.
Thank you, Jesse. Right, Mel? Okay, so there is a portion of this dungeon where everybody DCs, and I've been told that it's because of particle effects, like these right here from the Helium Springs. It's the pull right before the storm atro. And Tuki's not hearing any of this. When he gets in, I'll finish.
At least, did you hear they're making AoE Breath of Life?
What?
Yeah. They're buffing Honor of the Dead, and then the other morph's going to be AoE.
Wow. Without a cast time?
Yeah.
That's pretty OP.
Wait. They're changing Breath of Life into an AoE?
The other morph, the one that no one ever uses?
Oh, User Honor of the Dead?
No. They're changing Breath of Life.
Oh,
they're buffing the other one.
That's silly. Why?
Okay. Hey, Tuki. That's you're in now, right? NTS? Okay. So there's a pull, the one right before the storm atro, where everybody tends to DC, and we think the reason, or I've been told the reason might be because of AoE, particle effects, which are like anything that makes like a particle-y thing in the air, like these healing springs.
Eruption.
So if you are running those things, don't run them there. Just do a simple impulse or something from your staff. It's just an AoE trash pull. Jans, you and I will just do Breath of Life. We're not going to do Healing Springs there. And that should cut down on the DCs. Check your food, charges, and repairs, which I haven't done.
I think I was zoning or something when you announced the tables. Where am I?
You're going to be middle, Jesse. All right. And when you are fully ready, stack on the door. Don't come until you're ready. Because as soon as I see everybody stacked, I'm going to have Jesse do rapid.
This is my stacking position.
Aram's a cool cat. Yeah, Tuki, you'll be middle.
Okay, got my weapon charged.
If you were really cool, you'd be doing coin flip.
Yes, and you crouch in the middle. Don't worry, I remind everybody. All right, on your rapid, Jesse.
3, 2, 1.
Did it go off?
I don't think so.
Try it again.
What?
Yeah, it did.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I guess it did.
I don't have the animation for it.
Me neither.
They don't have it either. It's weird.
I'm definitely sprinting, though.
This is going to be an interesting run, guys. Cross your fingers.
Everybody check for a ring for Aram. No, I'm just kidding. Mostly. Okay, not at all.
Jaime, did you get the rapid?
Yeah, I think something's wrong with my bars.
Okay. Okay, remember, on this next pool, do not use particle effects, like that thing that Rex said. Jaime, just breath of life. Go right in on the storm metro. Mel, do you have a veil?
Yes.
Awesome. Drop it. We're going to drop it during the big lightning attack.
Yeah, the burn phase, yeah.
Go right in, guys. You can drop your veil now. It'll actually last.
Now.
God damn, you guys. Nice.
Holy crap. I was looking at my bar and I completely missed the execute phase.
Alright, on your pads. Quick. Come on. These are precious seconds.
Overload is OP. It's going to be. It's retarded.
Everybody jump up and down on their pads.
Yeah, crouch middle. Middle crouch.
Yeah, otherwise you'll just have to kill things a lot. Right is done.
Left is done.
For those of you who weren't here before and maybe aren't as familiar with this, people on the left go on the left pads, people on the right go on the right pads, middle people go on the middle pads. Quicker you get there, the quicker this trial gets done. On your pads now. And in this group, we stack on the rock. Your bar still screwed up, honey?
I just fixed it.
Okay, good. Is your Nova up, honey?
It is.
Awesome. You're going to be Nova 1. Does anybody have a veil up?
Oh, my finger has a veil.
Awesome. You're going to be Veil 1. Go right
in. Let me know when to drop it.
I will. I'll call it. Go right in. Veil one.
Oh, oops.
That's okay. Do we have another mitigation up?
Got negate up, want that?
Not yet. My Nova. If he doesn't die before this pounding is done, then we'll need a negate. Negate now. Thank you. Circle protection if anyone has it on. Okay, we made it. Never mind. Great DPS, guys. Jack. Jump up and down on your pads. Remember to crouch if you're middle. Unless it's too late. Rex, can you grab these dudes with their chains?
We missed
more.
A few here.
Yeah. Right's done?
Left done. Pest over there.
Go get it.
Nope.
Alright, Rex, do you want to try and do the ulti thing?
Sure.
Okay. I mean, if it doesn't work, it doesn't work. We could just have you and someone else they can add. So save your ultis. We're going to drop them about 20 seconds in, and Rex is going to attempt to call it for us. Go right in, guys. Tank pull. I'll get the res.
Wow.
What happened there?
Frost breath. I jumped in before the tank. That's my bad.
Ah, thanks. Couldn't find the body.
Just one shot, 25k.
Drop ultis.
And you want us to stay on boss, right?
Yep, stay on the boss. Actually, now Rex and some other DPS grab the adds. And Jaime, there's not really anything for healers to do here in the execute phase, except Jesus Beam's the best use of our resources. So if you have it slotted, go for it. I'll do tank heals. Jaime, you take 12 o'clock.
Okie doke.
Keep siphon up, and I'll keep Ellie Dream.
Come on, one of you guys are going to have to step on the other one.
Is everybody centered?
Mm-hmm.
Go. Tap target mage.
Yep.
Melee people, you need to stand in two tight stacks inside each other. Pick a side, left or right.
The axe on me over here.
Axes.
Hello.
On me.
Axes.
Slam.
DPS, get those reses. Block. Tank, use your range taunt.
Mini mage.
We need those DPS up before the execute phase, please.
Get that guy up.
Getting him. Stupid chain lightning.
Ah, sorry.
There we go.
Nice.
Mini.
Axes are loose.
Push the mage and we won't have to worry about it. My Nova. Tank, you need to be in the healing springs. Thank you. Nice DPS, guys. Really nice.
I got a stupid Aether hat.
I got Aether shoulders.
Ooh, 10,000 this time.
That was 10. That's good.
Yep, that'd definitely keep us on the board.
Got the hat.
What was it? What was this?
10,300.
Oh, you got the toilet bowl head. Yay.
10,300, yeah.
I got stuff I'm going to deconstruct. Yay.
Aether hat of deconstruct.
Okay, then. Clearance of deconstruction.
Yeah, the heavy for him.
Look at my hat.
Alright. Now I really am done, guys.
Alright.
Thank you guys for the group. You guys were awesome.
Yep.
Thank you
guys for the game. Thanks
you can add me to your friends list if you want, if you ever need any help.
Sure.
I would love to add you.
Yeah. Hold on, let me make sure I've kicked some people off.
Who am I speaking to?
Me?
A lot of people.
Oh, I already added you.
Oh, okay.
Who was the person who just invited everybody to add her?
I don't know.
Mystery. I don't know how many people. I meant kind of like the leader who was running the raid to call me in for raids. I don't know how many slots I have left on my list.
That's
a second.
That's right. You're not special enough.
Oh, so you're saying that you don't want me to add you. I see how
it works. No, I'm saying I think I only have like 3 free spots.
Well, right. I only take up one.
Yeah, welcome to my world. I never have free spots. Everybody in the fucking game has me added for Nernhone and Ambrosia.
I didn't add you for that.
I added you for your negate, Aram. I don't give a shit about your Nernhone and Ambrosia.
I can only make Nernhone for research, but I have all the traits. I mean, I have all the all of them researched.
Nice. I finished my last trade, 9th trade on everything, just like 2 days ago.
I made Jack the princess.
I did that 2 weeks ago, and there was much rejoicing.
It pulled out, saved me like 8 freaking skill points too, MO1 dude, because I have all the crap
right.
on the guys.
Took it all out.
Man, it's 100 freaking skill points with just that stuff. So
that's the real prize. Fuck Twiceborn, you get your skill points back.
Oh, I know,
back.
Yeah, I can get my like 8 or 10 skill points back. It's awesome.
Yeah, I can craft everything as well.
Yeah, that's pretty nice, yeah. I hate having to, like, get a hold of somebody or whatever, you know? Like, dude, it's so convenient to be able to do it. From your channel.
Yeah, I just got all of the Sigic recipes yesterday.
Oh, really? Yeah, that's the one thing I don't have. I just can't seem to get those damn things. But
I actually got pretty lucky. I got 5 of them from Ritz. Somebody gave me
one. You lucky bastard.
I know. Yeah, somebody gave me one, then I traded an extra that I had.
I got 5 from Ritz, too, and had to buy 2. User
disconnected from I've only gotten... I got 2 of the same one. I traded. That was it. That's all I've gotten. So no.
Yeah. Now, I don't know, maybe I'll go do some fishing and to get some perfect row and make.
Hey, Paul, you want
there's
to,
a really nice add-on for that.
Potions for me.
My Votan.
You got the mats?
Yeah. I don't need it right now, but I'm saying I'll let you keep one of the potions. To be honest,
that's fine. That works. It. Let me know. Anybody.
The 3 days after it came out, I got my recipe for that and. That is, there were so many people doing that, just trading the row for it. There was a point when I was like, okay, I want to stop doing this. I want some gold instead. Of course, I kept doing
that. Is Nerncrook still selling? I'm not even having.
For less than it was. In
June. It's like 13 and like 18 or something like that. I think.
Oh wow. I took a 10-day vacation and then it fell by like $5,000.
Yeah, that happens. No, it was a console launch. You know, they said, "Hey guys, we know this is unbalanced. We're gonna rebalance this at the next update after consoles are launched." And then it launched, and then the price crashed.
Yeah, well, I think the row had something to do with it too. I think people were just so absorbed by the row that
was like the next week.
Alright guys, you have a good night. I am signing out of here. So
thank you everyone for coming.
Thank you, had a blast. Bye.
Yep.
Disconnected.